The Cock and the Eagle. In a village, there lived a few cocks. One day, there was a discussion among them as to who could crow the loudest. Two cocks said that they could only crow very loudly. One cock climbed on the wall and the other on a house. They crowed loudly with pride. Another cock climbed a tree and one more cock climbed over a housetop and crowed even louder. Listening to the sound of the crowing, an eagle that was looking for its prey rushed in, caught the cock on the house and flew away happily.